I'm already just wanting to cough. No. I was good for a few, I was good like a minute before I started streaming, and then the moment I started talking. Oh, let me take a drink. Oh, man. Ugh. Delicious. So, I'm in love with the doctor again. What we got here? Ooh, the Welding Bell. Actually, we had fun last time we played this to rave, too. My doctor's 44 now. I've got rank 3 to lullaby, rank 3 to thrill the hunt, rank 3 distressing. Feeling pretty good about that. And I've got me a good amount of materials now. Like, look at all my reading material. Alright, there's reading material. I've got two iridescent kings. That's exciting. Well, let's go ahead and do the wraith. Go down with the wraith and whispers. Yeah, I'll find that. What do we got to add on wise? Their appearance sound? That's good. I want that. Yeah, let's go with that. And, I don't mind a red forest. Go with that. I don't know. It's actually, the dark mist might help me a little bit as the red. No, it's still stirring my nose. All the eyes. I like that. What I got here? That's why I have a little small spine. All these are really wicked. Wait, each hit more visceral? Let's just go with normal eyes. I'll allow Scry's to rave. Right, Mayor Moon, Poltergeist, Twitch.tv, that guy, Twitch.tv guy that, I can't read it, derp. Alright, let's go. That guy that's you? I think that's what it is, guy that's you? Guy that's you, good luck. Actually, I see a guy that's you is streaming, I will say good luck. I'm curious. Oh. So it starts. Guy, that's you. Nope. Okay, cool. Well, actually, I don't know if it's cool live stream or not. It doesn't matter. Oh. Facebook notifications go away. I don't need you right now. Ooh, game's loading quick. I like that. I think the game's loading quick. I saw the red spiral. That typically means good things. Alright, I clean my glasses. I should clean my glasses with my glasses cleaner downstairs before I start streaming, but... man. Great. So the rave. I'm not great with the rave. I'm not terrible, though. I didn't check rain flashlights either. My goal is 2 kills. If I get 2 kills, I'm happy. 2 kills and not getting taken to Pallet Town all day. You know there's Pokemon events I'm coming. I don't want to go to Pallet Town. Oh, whispers are active. Whispers are still just active. Party was there, so it ain't walk in the corner. Could be inside. Yeah, there they are. Catcher. I'm my catcher. It's gonna be close. Oh, it's gonna be close. I knew it. I don't see you. I thought I saw someone there. Yeah, I know. I thought I saw someone. Flashlight. No, I'm not. Nope. Anything else? Anything else? Okay. Just check it. Going to the wall so I can hook you easier. I get to the basement right now. Well, again, to the basement. Yeah, I wish I could. Oh, well done. Good dodge, good dodge. Good. Please knock this down on me. Got her up, huh? There you go. I hear you. Really? Yep. Good job. The Wraith is such a unfair. The Wraith sucks. Like, it cannot get any more unfair as a killer than just a flashlight pointed at you taking you down. Oh no, did you get caught on mechanics? Aww. Don't underestimate lunch. Man, I got, I was watching last week, with John Oliver, and I was watching the Putin episode where they made a song about Putin. Alright, now they're stuck going one way, they want to get to her. already got to her. Fantastic. Awesome. Okay, no way I'm getting to her time. Yep, surprised she didn't just turn back in. I am A-okay with this. Yep, I'll stand here. He got up? What is this horse hockey? This is Bully the Killer Day? Oh, we both ran in the same direction. I'm cool with that. Well done, well done. Alright, flashlight me. Yep. I'm listening, 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 listening. Can't see shit. I actually still got to her. I'm pretty happy about that. Nope. Too close to the wall. I mean, I am going to camp because they literally just been swarming me the whole game. Who's next? She's down. Yep. Nope, you guys didn't slow me down enough. Yep. Mayor Moon, you're hooked. None of them are hiding down here. Oh, If y'all try to stop me now, you're gonna get hit. Nope. Come down. Pity for anything I do against these guys. Like, holy cow. They are freaking Wraith bullies. Yeah, they got the exits open. What the heck was this? I mean, as a Wraith, you can get bullied so bad, but them having four flashlights is insane. I was not paying attention, it's my fault. I should have switched killers while I had the ritual done. Oh man. I should not want this. But, I mean, I don't have too many sympathies. I was camping, absolutely. But that didn't stop them from rescuing them and getting all five generators done in regardless. Insane. I mean, that's kind of mean, but it is what it is. Good luck and have fun in future games.